Calculations run on supercomputers show that deep sedimentary basins, such as those in Greater Los Angeles, shake more than predicted by standard methods. This visualization, courtesy of the San Diego Supercomputer Center, depicts a magnitude 8 earthquake in the northern San Andreas Fault. Seismic waves propagate toward population centers built on basins in Southern California. The peaks represent the severity of the shaking.